USA. For the final press conference for Friday night's stacked card of boxing action taking place at the famed Forum in Inglewood, California. It's all being brought to you courtesy of Mr. Eddie Hearn of Matchroom Boxing USA, sponsored by Tecate, the official beer of boxing, and JD Sports. All the action will be filmed live and exclusive on DAZN and broadcast around the world, also on Sky Sports. The main event will also be brought to you in association with Zanfer Promotions, NKL Promotions, and sponsored also by M150 Energy Drink. So ladies and gentlemen, Friday night we have a World Championship doubleheader on tap. In the main event, we've got the Superflies. Now when most people think of Superfly, they think of a 1972 blaxploitation film that takes place in Harlem, or a Curtis Mayfield song, or even a famous pro wrestler by the name of Jimmy Superfly Snuka. But boxing fans, we know the difference, and we know better. When we think of Superfly, we think of some of the most explosive, powerful, and durable 115-pound fighters on the planet. You know, the division is not that old. It's only 39 years old. It was created in 1980 by the WBC. But in that short time, we've had some incredible champions. Galaxy, Too Sharp, Donaire, Darchinian, my favorite, Mi Vida Loca, Johnny Tapia. But in recent times, Roman Gonzalez really opened the doors for the 115-pound fighters. He was lauded by many pundits and fans as the best pound-for-pound fighter on the planet. But if Chocolatito opened the doors, Srisakat Sorungvisai kicked them down when he beat Chocolatito not once, but twice, especially in his second victory with that brutal fourth-round KO victory. And now he's the proud owner of the prestigious Green Belt and the coveted Ring Magazine Championship, a title that only five other people on the planet hold. Kyoguchi, Lomachenko, Canelo, Alexander Usyk, and Callum Smith. I'd say that's pretty good company. So ladies and gentlemen, last year at the Forum, Srisakat Sorungvisai and Juan Francisco Estrada had an epic battle. It was hailed as a contender for 2018 Fight of the Year. A lot of back and forth action. Going into the 12th round, the fight really seemed up for grabs. Both guys went for broke, the crowd was on their feet, and when the dust settled, the Estrada team thought that they had won. The judges scored it a majority decision for Srisakat Sorungvisai. Well, I can tell you this, who decisively won, it was the fans, and especially now that we have a rematch. So I can't tell you who's gonna win this Friday, and I can't tell you if we're gonna see round one of fight two or continuation round 13. But what I can tell you definitively is that Friday night will be Superfly. Now, here to tell you all about it, the man that put it together, and speaking of Superfly, the president of Matchroom Boxing USA, Mr. Eddie Hearn.
Thank you, David. I see what you did there. Very good. It's an honor to be here in LA. I'm obviously coming in from London this morning, flew 11 hours, honestly would have flown 1100 hours to be here for this card on Friday night. I think this is probably the card of the year. I think this could be the fight of the year. This is certainly the rematch of one of the 2018 fight of the years. And we can't wait to be at the Forum on Friday night. Of course, live on DAZN, we want to thank our sponsors, Tecate as well, and so many great fights from top to bottom. Not only do we have that great rematch. And when David talks about those Ring Magazine champions, most of those are on DAZN. Alexander Usyk, Callum Smith, Rungvisai. It goes on and on and on. Canelo, of course, coming up next week. And I think it's a wonderful time for DAZN in boxing. And I want to point out, before I pass over to Joe Markowski from DAZN, I don't want to steal all your content. But when you look at the next 7 weeks on DAZN, it is probably, well, it is without question, the best schedule in boxing. But when have we ever seen this before in terms of value for money for subscribers? This Friday, you have Rungvisai against Estrada. You also have the unification between Deheny and Roman. You have Jesse Vargas against Humberto Sota, multi-weight world champions going to battle as well. Next week, you have, in my opinion, one of the great, great middleweight fights that could go down in history between Danny Jacobs and Canelo Alvarez in Las Vegas. The week after that, We're in the UK for our show in Nottingham. You also have Bellator on May the 11th. On May the 18th, you have a great World Boxing Super Series doubleheader with Josh Taylor against Baranchich for the world title. And of course, Inoue against Rodriguez for the bantamweight unification. The week after that, you have the Ring Magazine undisputed cruiserweight world champion Alexander Usyk making his heavyweight debut against